Okay, let's see how far we get. Iron Man Leon. That sounds funny. Yeah, I'll do that. Why not? Is it Monday? Well, no. But I decided to, because of my technical issues, just, you know, to have a few test sessions. So, there we go. That's what I'm doing right now, seeing if I can... Hi, yeah, hi. Just to see if this will fix things somewhat. So, let's load our game up. And I think it was the... It may have been caused... The issues may have been caused by... Whoa, that looks weird. It may have been caused by the whole situation with regards to that one game I tried to play. So that might have been the cause of shit. I didn't no, it didn't record at all. No, unfortunately, it didn't record anything at all, which was highly annoying to me. I really wanted to record, but it simply didn't. So pretty damn annoying that was, but all the same, we got it now, so not so terrible. We're gonna see what we do now with Dirk. We'll just redo our thing. Well, we can't redo it because it's Iron Man, obviously, but we can, for lack of a better option, play around with it a little bit. So yes, we have no visual of yesterday's recording due to all the issues I had. Right now we're doing okay, I think. I need to do something about this. Ooh, and I hope that doesn't drop my frames. It doesn't look that way. Is this working at all? I think it is. I just can't tell that it's working. Okay, now it's working. Okay, great. So there we go. Yay! The chat box is also working. As far as I know, you can now see your own text in view somewhere around here. I hope. I hope that's working. So, I decided just to redo things, and I'll leave, you know, Dungeon Mans for like off camera stuff. I might actually still make a series of that. It's a funny game. Anyway, minor titles grantable, press de jure call claims. We can't press a de jure claim for Saxony. That would have been fantastic, but we lost that war pretty heftily, so we're not doing that. But right now it's looking good. I hope the recording will do exactly what it needs to do. It corrupted somehow, I don't know why. But that's what happened. Title loss on succession. I'm still worried about that. Part of the world is going to go to the little brother of my son. I could, of course, little bastard pickled Dirk's son. I could have him, I could kill him. I could make him into a vassal of my son, couldn't I? I don't know. We should try. Vassalage. Grant him a landed title now. And hold, well, that would still make him. Duchy of Holland. Heir to the country of Holland. Grand landed title, County of Holland. No, that's not gonna work. Vegelein Gape is not gonna do well. We do that. Okay. So yes, I'm hoping this will record. If not, I am going to have so much problems in the end. And it also had to do with heat. Ah, my liege. My mission to Rome has so far been a success. During my visit to the court bishop Constance of Sutri. Okay. I seem to have managed to make him understand what a benevolent and pious ruler you really are, and he sends his regards. You're supposed to talk to the Pope, man. Idiot. Anyway, I think I'm gonna get him back for a second. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have more of those little wars going on, I think. Ugh. Let's see. Still have a plot to kill this woman, but nobody wants to kill her for some reason. She's a very loved person. But that's okay. No. I really would like to get rid of that loan anytime soon. We're trying to claim Breda, which is going to be an interesting one if we can claim it. Breda is an important one to sort of get the whole Dutch thing going. But as it stands, that's not gonna happen right now. Intrigue, or rather, the court, the council. You've done enough in Rome. Where are you? Here you go, Gozewijn. I want you to research cultural tech. And can you do that in Holland, please? Thank you. Cultural tech in the Netherlands. Gotta lead to something, right? I'm really not sure where it will lead, but we'll see. We're training troops in West Friesland. That's perfect. You might want to do that somewhere else as well. I don't know. Suppress revolts. Research military tech. Yeah. Well, you know what? You go and do that in Holland now. See if we can. No. Well. I should have pressed Zeeland. Zeeland has the most problems in this respect. Everyone loves me, by the way, except for Gozewijn. What does he want? What exactly does he want? What does he want? Does he have wishes? He's just humble, diligent, honest, zealous, and a detached priest. For some reason, he's detached. I don't know why. Our opinion of him is pretty low. Hostile towards Angerman due to being raided. This will last another 12. Oh, okay. Vikings. Fine, Vikings are alright. So yeah, I don't know what was going on yesterday exactly. I hope it was not a heat issue or anything like that. I think it may have been because of the... Oh, good. Levy reinforcements. Levy reinforcement rate 50%. Great job. In that case, you can immediately head to the south if you can. You can't, of course not. Ah, now that he's done that, I would love to move him around. Can we claim Saxony? Claim Saxony? We can't, can we? Because, yeah, we got to lose a lot of prestige when we do that. That's the problem here. That is the problem. They hate me. She's the heir? Really? Arrange patrol. With little bastard Pickleson. Oh, come on. You know you want to. Shit. That was my alternative, but I don't think it'll work. Never mind. We're not doing that. Okay. Let's get on with it, shall we? So yeah, I changed some things around in OBS and it seems to be running slightly more reliable now. Oh, My goodness. And there's a raider party there. Really? Okay. Let's raise the levies. 900 men. 155 men. Let's get rid of these raiders, shall we? Okay. They're moving. Just a little faster than I anticipated. How fast are you going? And then we're sending you in as well. There we go. Oh, they're leaving. What a surprise. Those little bastards. Get out, get away from my lands. Come on. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, let's just disband these guys. Shortcut X. Oh. Disband units. Let's return them home. We scared the Vikings. They're leaving. Hey, hiya DJ Cool Crusader. I know it's not Monday, but yesterday's stream totally fucked up, man. It was terrible. So I decided to make up for it, at least an hour tonight. yeah, even the recording totally failed, so it's out the window. I don't know why it got corrupted, but it did, and I changed some things around in OBS. Hopefully that'll work. I've got a nice little bot here now as well. For some reason, I had more viewers, but now I've lost one again. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Guess people didn't expect me to do this right now. I can understand that. Yeah, you can laugh about it, but I didn't find it very amusing. I mean, I lost the entire recording, the whole thing. The whole MP3 was just gone. And to be honest, I'm looking at really bad streaming here. That might actually be the thing here. I might be stressing my Cat 5 cables a little bit much. That might be the thing that's going wrong here. Either that, or it's my hardware. That's just not liking us doing this. Could be. Kappa, yeah, I've got Kappa running, the chat thing. As far as it runs. And, well, oh my. Arthur McAda died of smallpox. Who is that? Do we know him? We have no idea who it is. Oh, Princess Grouch of, oh, my wife. My wife? The Duchess of Holland and Princess of Scotland. Oh my. Our son has died of the smallpox. I mean, my half-son. Crap. Dude, that's not cool. Does that mean we... Wait a minute. Teviotdale, Odell, daughter, Lachlan... if they all die, I might get all of that land. That would be awesome. Smallpox. Oh, they can all have smallpox. I'm okay with that. So, Gruok, how are you doing, baby? Lover's pox. We won't touch her then. We will not touch her. Not even with a 10-foot pole. Alright. I'm keeping my fingers crossed here that this time it's all working. I have very old Cat 5 cables going through my house, and it may well be influencing the quality of the stream. Just tell me if it is. I'd love to hear if that's the case. If you guys have frame drops that are nasty, just let me know. Live plus recording. Okay. Somebody from England invading here. This is interesting, but not immediately. That interesting. I guess I'm gonna skip to the end of the year and go hunting or something. Well, your wife is cheating on you. She has lover's pox. Not necessarily. She might have had those already. Oh, my co-conspirator, Zizma Primuslid, is asking for funds to poison Duchess Hedwig of Saxony in upcoming banquet. Funds, eh? Wait a minute, you're trying to poison your wife? Even her death is not worth it. No. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. Failure. Dutch at Hedwig of Saxony did not drink the wine, but was unable to uncover the conspiracy. We'll just have to try again. And apparently I have a co-conspirator now. It's gotta be, you know, oh wow, that's interesting. Because he's like, that's like... check if she has a lover. Yeah, okay. I'll check if she has a lover. Does she have a lover? He only has lover's box now. Let's have a look. Do you have a lover, honey? You? Doesn't show here. Normally it would show, right? Lovers? Relations. Marriage ties. Nope, lovers. No lovers. She might have done it with somebody's horse or something. I don't know. She's 42, man. I mean, anything goes, right? I don't know. So, but is the stream coming through for you guys in any acceptable quality? That's what I want to know. Because if it's not, if there's like sound issues, I'd like to hear about it from you guys. That would be wonderful. Okay, it's August. I can't take this anymore. I'm stressed again. I lost stressed. And now I've got it again. That's wonderful. God, you have to, mate. Guess we better de-stress you. Let's see what we can do. Okay. Heinrich hates me for doing all this shit. With a horse? Just why? I don't know why she did it with a horse, man. I have no idea. Why would you do it with a horse? Hunting? Can we go hunting? We can't even go hunting. What the hell? There's no hunting for me. No hunting? Why no hunting? Because I'm dumbass? Because I'm... Whoa. Okay, kill. Amass wealth. We should focus. Okay. Is it because I'm stressed? Now I can't hunt. Quality seems to be fine. Okay, that's good. A truce breaker. How am I a truce breaker? What happened there, man? Which truce did I break? Oh, 350. The white stack still eludes me. I want to hunt, but I can't. For some reason, I don't have the option. Needs to be September, I guess? We'll check. In September. Alright. Yeah, whatever. French. Intrigue. No, I really can't. I really, really can't. Why can I not do that? I want to go hunting, man. No hunting. No hunties. Oh, damn. And hold a feast again, but then we won't ever make that money happen and all that. Oh, well. Just gonna let it run for a bit. The son was born to Mechtel's Flora's daughter and Count Bernard the Seducer named Barnard. And he is a bastard. Damn it, Mechtel. Was that not the one that was a nun? Adulterous priest. Yep. And she has lover's pox. Wait a minute. She has lover's pox? She's a nun. She's a... Damn it, that you've... How did you even... How, man? You have to be have the hunting focus to hunt. Fail fish, not like this. Oh, that must be some sort of... icon I cannot see here in the bot. But that's fine. Okay, yeah. So that's what needs to be done then. Mm-hmm. Good point. The hunting focus. Well... I think we can change the focus. Can we not? Hunting. Yeah, man. we'll go for hunting. Let's go for hunting instead. And this, amass wealth. Let's not do that anymore. Yeah, that's not going to work. Let's have a new one. Become steward. Become the king of Frisia. Become marshal. But what are we good at? Steward, actually. Why not? Dirk the Fifth now thinks he would make a great steward. Okay, in that case, can we now finally get some hunting done? Good God. Go on a grand hunt. And it has to be health traits fewer than one. Because we are stressed, we can't do this. That makes me even more stressed. What do we do to relax in this country? Well, in the Netherlands, we would have tea with our friends. Or kaasfondue. And a lot of wine. Not lying. Or, and a movie. But there's no movies in the Middle Ages, so I guess we'll go for kaasfondue. Oh, one child likes a guardian. We cannot have that. Emma Bernard's daughter. Is that the, yeah. Okay, you need to be, Gozewijn's, thing. Also, I'm gonna totally expel this guy, child. I don't like bastards. In prison. Throwing characters in prison will be a tyrant. I don't want that. Man, how do we do this? Request excommunication. Plot to kill. What wars are England in? Yeah, we should check that. That's a good one. Man, how do we even... What kind of guy will he become, you know? What kind of... He's zero, though. He might not survive. England is currently at war with... this is King Saxred of England. And he is at war with... He's defending against Henri of France in the French War for Duke William II's claim on England. He is fighting. He was in a truce with King Malcolm of the Fat of Scotland over Cumberland, and he also has problems with Vikings apparently. So there we go. There's that. All right. Well, we cannot hunt because we're stressed, and we weren't stressed initially, so it's actually really terrible. We were doing well initially. Those English armies, though, that is a thing. Oh man, the English just took a bite out of France here. Wow. Okay, well, that being said, we might take a bite out of France. Let's see. Okay. There's a Cardinal of Ostia doing something. Godfrey de Brun. Okay, great. How's this Brabant thing coming, man? He's old. Holy shit, he's old. Family focus. Dude, you're like... You've got a 41-year-old wife. How much family do you think you're gonna get right now? Become chancellor. He wants to be chancellor. Oh, well. You better than me, then. Okay, well, maybe we can get this whole stress thing to go. That would be wonderful. And then we can conquer Breda and have some awesomeness in our lives, right? Vassal levies raised too long. But, I mean, we fixed that, right? Maybe not. I don't know. We could totally take this. We should have claimed it. We have a de jure. I don't know if we have a de jure claim on it, but... De jure claims. Okay, can we... Declare war? Cannot declare war because... We have to attack his liege. Who is your liege? Trudis the Usurper of Lower Lorraine. She is at war with a lot of people. And she's also depressed. Wait a minute. How big is your land? Lower Lorraine. You could raise a lot of troops, I think. That would not work out well for us. Although, her troops are busy. French Bishop Arnold's. She has one thing over here. I don't know what that is. Is that even an army, I wonder? An army over here. And there's Lower Lorraine right there. How many troops does she... She's actually really badly damaged due to this army of Rorgon of the Upper Lorrainian Revolt. Okay. That is a positive thing. And we should consider that. How strong is she, though? How many allies does she have? Gottfried Weigwigerig of the same dynasty, so he will... Well, he hates her. And the Count of Boulogne and the Bishop of Montreuil cannot call to war, cannot call to war. So basically, if I were to attack her, I would definitely have a chance. You know what? Dirk has had so many opportunities where shit really went down for him in a bad way. We're gonna do this. We're gonna say, you know what? We're gonna claim Sticht. There we go. Can't declare war on you, but we can on you. There's your claim on Sticht. There we go. And she's got a small shit army. Great. ₹1,400 men. 250 men. Great job, guys. Great job. Okay, I'll lead this army myself. And Ruprecht, whatever the hell his name is gonna be with me there. A spymaster has information that my plot to kill Duchess Hedwig might just have leaked to someone outside. It's a conspiracy. We do not know who yet, but maybe we'll hear from him. Can my spymaster never bring me good news? Well, shit is about to go down. We're sending you over right now. We're all sending you over. There we go. We're going. Yeah, we'll beat that army. Be done with it. That's our first victory over this broad. Okay. Do I still have my personal levies? That actually is a good thing. Military. Where's military? Okay, this needs to be one army. Military, military, military. Okay, personal levies have been raised. That's actually the majority of my army. And we'll do this. And we'll do this. And hopefully, we'll get some allies. May your years be short and miserable. We can unfortunately... he hates me. Okay. We can unfortunately not... May you live in... well, you know, that's too bad. Most unfortunate. Should we beat the shit out of that army, I wonder? Oof, those are large numbers. If they come our way, we are in deep, deep trouble. Huh? Okay, Fagelein is aged. And we are going to get him married to Constanza of Leon. There we go. Go for it, brah. Do it. Yay, Princess Constanza. Okie dokie, nice. We've married a princess. Well done. Well done, Cucumber. Let's take Sticht and then head towards that northern army. Levy reinforcements. Great. And I guess you should go and do that in the south now. As well. Where's your thing? Intrigue. No. Council. There we are. Council. Enhancers. Levy reinforcement rate. Go do it over there, man. Oh, whoopsie daisy. Council. Train troops in. Well, I guess in West Friesland then. That's fine. Go and do it. Go on. Levy reinforcements. Okay. We're taking Sticht to begin with, and then we'll take down this army in Friesland. That's the first thing we're gonna do. Kick them in the nads. That's right. Okay. Are they still in trouble down here? They do not look like they are. Victory! Alright, we've taken Utrecht? Yeah, we've taken Utrecht. Good job. Very good job. Okay, so all of that has been taken. We're gonna move ourselves up here and beat this little army. Hopefully. That's a good looking army, though. Oh, there we go. We're fighting. It's auto saving now. Hey, turn 33. And we have victory over this little army. Great job. Don't know how that worked, but it totally worked out for us. So cool. I guess we'll take. What shall we take? We'll take this this area as well. Or should I? No, well, I don't know. We'll take it. Screw it. I only hope. My liege, I've collected a tithe in West Friesland. The money should reach you together with this letter. Great job there. Okay. Let's see if we can get him to do the same in well, not in Holland. I guess we should oversee construction, research, economy, tech in Holland. There we go. We're not going to collect any more tithes. People are just pissed off as it is. Oh, I'd love to see them battle it out with each other and weaken my enemy right there. That would be great. Yes, he's actually attacking. Those Flemishmen are just insane. Oh, they're not attacking. That's unfortunate. What? Constanza Leon and Count Rodrigo the Seducer, named Alfonso. But that's a bastard, isn't he? Then Alfonso de Holland. You were pregnant when you married Fagelein Gape? You unfaithful woman, you. You're depressed as well. Alfonso de Holland. I don't want an Alfonso in my fucking life. So she was with another guy. She got a. That's how. Ugh, you. That's just not cool. Adulterous, yeah, definitely. But it's not cool, woman. It really is not cool. How dare you? That's against Dirk's wishes. Dirk. Alright, well. Levy reinforcements are also done in West Friesland. Great job. Amazing job. How well are we doing in the liege, in the siege thing? We have raised the local levies. Okay. Well, so far, not so bad. Friesland, Gelre, we're just going to occupy all of these lands. Make them ours. Unless, of course, an army comes our way, in which case we may have to do something else. Okay. Duke Herman for the Holy Roman Empire faction. Awesome. Come on, take Friesland already. Go on. Okay, hold on. Usurped the title. Oh, God. Okay. Adela the Unfaithful has been released from Kaiser Heinrich the Fat's dungeon. That'll make it easier to do stuff, I guess. Here we go. I hope these armies... There's one big army left now. Oh, we've got Vikings now. Great job. Fantastic. Well, they can't siege us because they don't have the men. So, fuck that. There we are. Groningen. Oh, he actually took Groningen. Not actual the Frisian capital. We're about to take the Frisian capital as well. We've got 16% war score, which isn't very high. All things considered. Okay. Whoa. What's going on? What is going on? Most importantly, why? Who did what here? Hold on. What is this? Okay. Duke Heinrich the Ill Ruler has founded Duke Gottfried for... Okay. Holy Roman Revolt is declared by Holy Roman League and the Kaiser Heinrich the Fat. So basically everyone is at war now. Okay. Loot and pillage, eh? Well, I wish you the best of luck with that. Loot and pillage, all you like. It's not gonna bother me right now. I just hope I can take... Uh-oh. Karsten! No! Marty Kuchak, you're dead! Oh. He's dead. Oh, stop. Okay, we have a open chancellor position. He wants to become chancellor. Good. You will be round out. You will be chancellor. Don't worry. Fabricate claims in Breda, please. Thank you. No, wait. Ah, damn it. I should have picked Gelre or Friesland or whatever. Ah, well. We lack a guardian. Educate child. Mayor Eduard of Horn. Well, why not? Go to another old man and teach. Do the teaching thing. That army may get into trouble, and when it does, I will strike. Checking the clock here. How long have I been? I've been recording for about 40 minutes. I'm checking the heat down here. The heat down here is pretty good too. What large numbers have famished? Ugh. You actually managed to do that? Yeah, the defenders are just not impressed. But until we take Friesland, we can't do anything against these raiders. So, oh, we've got a huge army coming up. Are they coming to help me? They are coming to help me. Great. That is fantastic. Thank you for clearing the Dutch lands there, Kaiser. Very welcome. Very welcome thing, indeed. Oh my. Okay. Wow, we've got several wars here going on. Which I guess is fine. Wow, okay. Huge clusterfuck here. That's not cool. Villa, right, Dirk's daughter is now of legal age. She became a dutiful cleric, and she's also quite fat, apparently. Okay, let's see what we need to do with her. Was she betrothed? No. But she was one of the good ones, although she was homosexual. You know. Order to take the vow. You're not gonna marry, and you're not gonna do anything else. You won't inherit. Sorry, honey. And technically, that's the same I could do with my other son. I could actually do that. Just realize. Family. Little bastard Pickles, Dirk's son. Is he in any way better than his brother? Humble, zealous, deceitful, and shy. I don't think he is. This guy is quick, humble, zealous, shy, arbitrary, craven, underhanded rogue. He's pretty darn good. I think I'll keep that. That's fine. But I will order the other kid, once he grows up, to join the church so he can't inherit. To make sure that when my first son gets things done. Okay. Great. Another plot completely exposed. That's all we needed, really. And I don't like it, that the fact that I've raised our levy so long. But you know what? That's unfortunate. Oh! My friend, Mayor Lutbird, has sent me a gift. It's a small puppy. Oh, that's so cool. Yep. I'll take it. And it needs to be... we'll call it... Hunter. Alright, Hunter. Hopefully this will take away the stress of daily life. That would be wonderful. And are we gonna get victory? Gonna capture the whole province next? Yes. Cool. Let's see what we can do here. We finally took that country. They're fighting over here, really? Brabantian army against Brabant. I guess we'll move over into Kelda. Take that next. Don't know how many holdings are in Kelda. 3. Okay. Worth it. I'm guessing her armies are down there. In Lorraine itself. Well, too bad. We're taking the slow route. The son was born to Fegelai Gape Gerufling and Princess Costanza of Leon named Dietrich. No, Dietrich won't work. I just had to do something. Does the daughter have a normal marriage? I'm not sure. So anyone in the chat, would you like to name their son? And give me a name that's somewhat acceptable. DJ Cool Crusader, I'm expecting a lot from you. I'm just gonna take a sip of my drink. Be happy that this is working without too much trouble. Some nice Mountain Dew. Throw me a name. Any name will do. You're playing right now, aren't you? Arthur. Okay. I'm gonna change that into Arshurt. There we go. So Arshurt. Arshurt is a perfectly Dutch name. Oh goodness. Okay, we've starved large numbers of Nijmegen. Cool. Hey, good dog. It's no longer a puppy. Cool. 10 prestige for that. We raised a good dog. Dog. Arshurt looks cool. I'm gonna do that. Oh my, look at that. The army is coming. It's a coming, baby. I'm gonna stop it for a second. And while I still can, I'm going to hire some mercenaries. Do this right for a change. And we'll be marching on Sticht. We'll give up the whole thing here for now. And yeah, we need to hire some mercenaries. Let's see if we can. I think we can. Military. Mercenaries. Hello. 150 for how many men? The Breton band, the Swiss band. Ooh, pikemen. Lots of pikemen in the Swiss band. Costs aren't that high, that's good. Light cavalry. Ooh, that would be real quick. Light cavalry would determine. Heavy infantry. The Catalan band. Well, we can't afford them. Apparently they're busy. 150, 108. Lithuanian band. Monthly cost 11. We can't hold out for very long. Oh, Paivu, this Finnish band. We should get them. Holy crap, we should. Hire. Holy moly. And then head down here as well. There we are. If they get there too late. Come on, Paivu. Get going, Paivu. Move. Before we lose. Ah, okay, great. We had a good time with Loot Bird. Loot. Fat loot. There we go. Okay, as I woke up in the morning, my hands and feet were bleeding. There's a sharp pain in my side. What is happening to me? It is stigmata. I am blessed by God. I become zealous. This is disturbing. I'd better just go see a healer. No, I'm gonna go for Zealous. Blessed by God indeed. Okay. Betrothed can marry. Oh yes, I believe we were going to marry Reinhardt. Matrilineary to Gertrude. My niece. Okay. It's good. Do it. Marry my niece. Be my married niece guy. We need to make you family, Reinhardt. We need to make you family. It's the truth. Okay. That went well. And Count Gottfried of Metz was captured in battle and is now my prisoner. And I really need to go down for a second, I think. I've got a really high war score right now. Oh, wait. No, my wife is going. He probably lost his pacifier. Nice! Holy crap, Sticht is gonna be ours if we keep this up. Okay, perfect. Let's end this and have these guys. That's my army. These are the army of Captain Paivu, which we are going to send away now. Thank you, Paivo. It's good having you. Yes, and you can just stay there. That's fine. Stay here. No, stay here. Stay here. Stay there. That's fine. Oh, we don't have enough troops for that. Okay, can we not get more troops? Yes, we can. Nice. You're gonna go straight through the troops running away. That would be fucking awesome. Go. Go for it. He's trying to re-siege it. Now he's getting into a fight here. There we go. He's gonna go down. There we are. 85% war score now. Totally worked. Cool. I like it. Okay, the truth shall set me free. I've lost deceitful. That is really good news. Now, this is a big one, guys. If we get this, We are going to... Oh, he's going to bring an army together? Really? Is that what his plan is? Then we should meet him. By all means. Cross the river there. Follow him around for a bit. Yeah, kill them. Defeat? What the hell? How did you get defeated? How did that happen? Okay, we are walking around. Oh, Luxembourg, where are you going? Okay. Maybe she wants to give me sticht, who knows? Offer peace. Force demands? No, she's not gonna do that. Okay. And we captured somebody in battle. That is good. I suppose. I am going to cut the episode off here. Because my son needs me. And we will see how we fare next time. Hopefully we'll do just right. See you guys later. Thanks for joining me.